On US 100 Nasdaq for today, we expect that they will drop back to at least this trend line, make this a running flat structure, for they resume this buy momentum and then later break out to give us this running flat, where they will continue their buy momentum. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame, we are watching for this drop back to the trend line. This drop is what we are looking out for that will make equal with this and make this a running flat to resume the buy momentum. So we are looking out for this drop back to the trend line on Nasdaq. We zoom further to the 1-hour time frame. We want to watch this present corrective move. They can correct to the top. But this is a small buy. We are not interested in that. We are interested in this drop here. This is the trade we are looking out for on Nasdaq. A sell back to the trend line. What you after?